Hello and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I would like to introduce to you a picture titled A Pretty Woodland Garden in Springtime. Because this video is quite long, I will divide it into four parts, and this is the first one. I will focus on creating the foundation layer for the whole picture. Now, I will start to sketch the picture's composition. It took me quite a long time to finish this painting, because I simultaneously work on the composition as well as thinking of ideas. For this spot, I will draw a small house next to the edge of the water stream. In front of the house, there will be flower bushes and with different colors. Regarding the colors for the picture, I will use acrylic heavy body and a filbert brushes set. First of all, I will draw the background for the color first. Because this is the time of dawn, I will use the following colors: cerulean blue, deep yellow, orange, and white. Because it is just the background color, you You can draw freely and do not be afraid to make mistakes. Then I will use a bit of violet and a bit of white to draw the clouds in the sky. Next up will be rose and white to draw the sky background. Now I will use three colors, violet, cerulean blue and white to draw the background of the trees in the far distance. Now I will add one more line of trees closer to my view using green and ultramarine. I will then continue to use raw umber and then green to draw the background of the grass field next to the water stream. The blank space on the right-hand side of the picture will be the flower bushes with different colors. First, I will draw its background using green and ultramarine. Then I will use raw umber to draw the background of the rocks on the two sides of the water stream. In order to draw the foundation of the water stream, I will use cerulean blue and ultramarine with a bit of white. The water spot will have a dark color with ultramarine and a bit of black. Then I will work on the grass field on the left hand side of the picture. I will mainly use green and ultramarine. If you wish the color to be more saturated, then add a bit of black.
Thank you.
Then I will work on the background color of this little house. At first, let's apply lemon yellow and a bit of orange to create the light of the light bulb inside the house. Then I will draw the color of the wall of the house using white and violet and a bit of raw umber. There are a white spot on the sky that I have not touched. Now I will use deep yellow and white to add onto that spot. For this step, I will use white to make the sky a bit brighter. For this step, I will be using violet and cerulean blue to draw the lines of the trees in the far distance to make it a bit more saturated. Thank you.
Thank you.
I will then continue to make the grass layer a bit brighter by using lemon yellow. I have finished the first step of the picture. This step, I will focus on drawing the background of all details that are in the picture. It seems a bit dull, and sometimes you can feel tired and want to give up. Even I do feel that sometimes. I always think if I could continue or leave the picture unfinished. And what if I continue? What it would look like? Now I can tell you with confidence that you should not give up, because to create a beautiful painting, you need to be patient. If you like this picture, please do not forget to hit like or subscribe to my channel. Thanks a lot.